DJ, what's up, man? Hey, how are you? Good?
How are you? Long time.
Hi, how are you? I'm good.
What's up? What are you doing here?
We're just confused. We're planning to go for a day trip and we don't have a place right now. It's quite confusing.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool, I was also trying to go for an island trip, like which one is better, right? There are a lot of options.
No, actually, we have been visited Rangitoto Island before, and we are planning to do the same this time as well.
Okay.
Because I really enjoyed there, and I mean, we both really enjoyed there.
Oh, really? She's already been there.
Okay. Yeah, we have been there, and she wants to go again. And I think that's good.
Okay. So I was thinking, like, is that the island where you get the volcanic cones?
Exactly.
And
you
track the train?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, and you can do hiking, and you can just walk to the summit, and it's amazing.
Okay, that's wonderful.
Pictures as well.
Yeah, he has got his camera.
Let's go. I got food as well, bro.
Yeah.
Come on, go ahead.
Let's go.
Yeah.
They're looking up towards the heavens with their eyes on the heavens. The shadows on the way to the heavens. It's enough to make me cry. That don't seem like it will make it feel better. The answers could be found. We could learn from digging down. But no one ever seems to be digging. Instead they'll say, well, how could we have known? I'll tell them it's not so hard to tell. Nah. You keep adding stone. Soon the water will be lost in the well.
Rangitoto Island.
Hi friends, I always wanted to go on an island trip. Like, you've got a lot of islands, but I feel that Rangitoto is one of the islands which has the volcanic cones. And basically, I'm fond of hiking. So I feel that Rangitoto would be a good experience to people who love hiking.
The reason why I want to go to Rangitoto, it's so simple. Because sometimes when you feel tired, exhausted, you just want to be alone and how close you are to natural, and it's more like a one people holiday, try to live with your privacy together.
I wanted to go to Rangitoto always because I've been there once with my partner, but I really enjoyed it and I really wanted to go again because I love the nature and it was amazing. What did you feel?
Yeah, I feel it's a really soothing place and it's not crowded, not lousy as well, and you have some really great places over there. So yes, it can be a really lovely place to go there for a one-day trip.
Especially with the partners. Cool.